and some of y'all were grounded tonight. I do not know if we'll be joined by Aversive and Spud. We will find out. Alright, we're good. Y'all can talk now. But yeah, if y'all want to hop on grounded, you can just do a lot of dumb stuff, because we're on solo stream tonight, so dumb stuff can go maximum. I'll stay in a party though, so if y'all do end up wanting to join, you can. Do you want to join Corbin, though? Corbin. I mean, Aversive. Oi, Monkey Man. I can't get on. I'm not really allowed to switch. I'm trying to find. My bow go. I swear I got. Some other base. Yeah. Carter, the main reason I wanted you to join is because my world is not progressed and I can't run around killing things like I normally do. So it's incredibly boring to watch. Your world, we're already in tier 3 stuff. And, yeah. My world is just I would come join y'all, but I'm not allowed to switch, so. I didn't. This isn't one I've had, but. One of my what? Release. On what? Even then, I wouldn't be able to get anything done, just be a constant stream of dying. No, that'd be boring. Just seeing the same dude die over and over. Well, Elden Ring's different. It's Elden Ring. Unless someone die over and over and grounded is just stupid and boring. Like, Corbin, put it into you how bad the unprogressed my world is. I have one tier 2. That's an at in the Red Ant Club. That's how bad my world is and how boring the stream's gonna be.
Chewy.
can't. I'm physically not allowed to switch, and I do not like it. I mean, once I start streaming a game, I'm not allowed to switch over. I switched over to Overwatch 2, but... No, 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 wait, wait, message him. Message him, because we're live. Switching over to Overwatch 2 because I'm positive I'm getting zero action from Grounded. So, yeah. And Connor just mentioned to me why I'm at a party with Spud. Yo, bro. It went all out. Well, don't be too bad about it, because I don't think my channel getting banned from Twitch. Challenges. A person that need bring moment. Oh my god. Spud makes a valid point, but if you get bean can research, then you can go to Satchel, I think. That's how they made it actually work now. Research? Mombani. I don't even know what country that is. They made a crazy Tibjorn. Tibjorn? I don't know how to pronounce that name. Thank you. English no work. Go and check and go bang bang. Can't defeat the short. Can't defeat the freaking short man. Ow! They killed him. They defeated the short man. ball, we go and tracer.
No one can hide.
Listen, I'm playing the game, trying to figure out how things work. Monk man. I don't care what the thing is, I'm calling him a monk, because he is a monk. What the f- Why do I keep being launched forward? What is that? Oh, that stupid freaking Minotaur thing is so annoying. The teammates know how to actually play the game. Bro. Give me the medic gun. That'll work. Alright, well, glad that's over. Oh, Harden just blocked me in. I'm actually kind of happy about that one. Right? Oh my god. God, but like, I'm just trying to hang out with my friend that I have known for years, and you're getting mad over it. Actually, yeah, hold on to that. That's better for the new farming stuff. Oh yeah, Spud, by the way, farming actually has a use now because you can sell berries and stuff at shops. Stupid Widowmaker just sitting there, bro. My turn. Bro, how is this kid so good? He's just sitting on the roof. Yeah, bro's just sitting there. Oh my god.
No one can hide from my sight.
Jesus, these kids are so annoying.
Back in action.
I mean, also, I've never been happier about who's gone. I've never been happier. I got a big iron. Got a big iron. Bro, that kid is so annoying. They're just camping our spawn now. My plan? Whatever that guy on roller skates is his name, I don't know. I'm just gonna fan with big iron. Well, it will. Eventually. Why did that guy have so much health all of a sudden? Fuck. Eight off. Come on, Cole. Try a little harder. We're outnumbered. Nope. Get away from me, stupid monkey! Shut up! I'm actually shut up. You can be banned on Twitch. Stupid monkey. Where did that stupid Reaper come from, bro? Die, you roller man. Get away from me. How is he healing faster than I'm killing him? That doesn't make logical sense. It should be possible for someone to heal faster than I kill them. Bro, this stupid kid in the rollerblade. Christ. I don't know his name. No, let me. Why can't I use my OB? Bro, why can't I use my OB skill? That's so stupid! Those are just spamming LB and it wouldn't work. Nah, we lost, because my team just sucks. Listen, Spud. If you learn how to fan, then the fan will work. With Cassidy, you said learn how to fan with a big iron. The big iron on is here. Yay! I missed my fan. Fan doesn't work. Spud, you're right. The fan with casting does not work. What? Ow! How can a man just pin me against the wall and kill me? It doesn't work. It's not logic. Okay, well, okay. If you put it that way, suddenly it makes sense. Potatoes? What? Spud can farm spuds. I am getting the hang of Cassidy, whatever his name is.
Maybe a different angle.
Why is he so slow, though? Grindhorn and whatever the girl with that mech, pink mech's name is. I'm agreeing, honestly. I didn't.
What?
Back in demon! I'm gonna kill this stupid healer. Kill the dog. Ow, let's do the mech again. Oh god, that stupid pink neck person. I'm not gonna remember the name, so it doesn't matter. What? I'm gonna remember their names anyway, so it doesn't really matter telling them. I'm gonna call them my visuals. Bro, what? What does Cassidy's ult do, by chance? So basically, it's like Deadeye from Red Dead. Bro, what? Why? How did that? How is that person so fast? Oh my god! Freaking Widowmaker, bro. Jesus. Well, she was for some reason. She was going on like a freaking jackrabbit. wait, wait, you're sitting on a roof. Of course there is. You what? No, I'm moving this to you. I will aim at Snipe the Widowmaker with their own player. My entire team just died to self-destruct by that stupid person. Shout out, Monkey Man. Thanks for watching tonight. Sorry, the first part of it was incredibly boring. But I've been enjoying watching tonight, and who knows, maybe I'll do it again sometime.